A day after UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson was transferred to intensive care, his health appears to be getting better.
He remains stable overnight. He's receiving standard oxygen treatment and breathing without any assistance. He's not required any mechanical ventilation or non-invasive respiratory support. He remains in good spirits, and in keeping with usual clinical practice, his progress continues to be monitored closely in critical care.
Johnson was admitted to a London hospital with persistent symptoms of coronavirus on Sunday, 10 days after he was diagnosed. He was moved to the ICU Monday after his condition worsened. Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab, who has taken over some of Johnson's duties, said the government's thoughts and prayers are with the Prime Minister and his family, and that he's confident Johnson will pull through.
Because if there's one thing I know about this Prime Minister, he's a fighter. And he'll be back at the helm, leading us through this crisis in short order.
For Newsy, I'm Johanna Grenaway.